strike true as the...
Yo, yo, yo. Alright. Where we at? This controller's not too bad. Ooh. A lightning on the road? It's kind of fine. It has chill. Okay. 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 See, these are actually useful. This one has been my body. But. Okay, let me sell some of these, but I'm not really focusing on it. It's just really, shit to me. I need all Bebo. Took them, here we go. Why is the R1 not working? Bro, that's how it doesn't work at all. Bro, this is so stupid. How does it not work? Okay, now, okay. Bro, what? Man, I don't even want to use this right now. Why are all these controllers so sorry? God, I ain't got no cruising in the Rari. Face up at the picture. Really on me, let's race. Okay, hold on. That's a ticket. That's 1 million pieces. I can't say that strangely. I'm gonna hear you change me. Anywho. Gauntlet runs are races. Okay. Quivers and ammo pouches can be upgraded at the workbench to carry more ammunition. Each weapon class has its own ammo pack pouch. Rest, I don't care. I don't know if I like reading. It's energy that ranged attacks with inflict high damage. Yes. I don't really feel. The resonance box is alright. It's a cool function, but I don't really see why I need to use it when I got the boom booms. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Boom boom 6, I don't need nothing else. The boom boom 6. Yes, sir.
Aloy! You made it!
I was hoping you'd show up. You'll be happy to know you have a special audience today.
Oh, yeah! Red T's coming, isn't he? Bet he heard he's got some serious competition now.
You win this race, maybe our reigning champion will be up for taking you on. Get her what she needs, will you, Hex?
You got it. Ready to show us what you can do on that track?
Let's do this.
Let's do this, man. Let's get to it. Let's hop to it. You're gonna get smoked. Harm. There you go. There you go. First place. First place. First place. Hey, GG's.
Yeah.
Thank you. We got it. Bro, why are they spamming me? Ooh. Okay. Why did... Can I? Why don't I just stop? Why are you running into a wall? And why are you stopping?
So you lost
one. No, be quiet.
I'm good to go.
Let's go.
Gentlemen.
run me, bro. These guys are like, I can't flip, dude, just, bro. Oh, these fishes are not good.
That's what I call a win. Here, let me know if you feel like...
Thanks.
A fine win. I have to say, seeing such a rampage unleashed on the track was breathtaking.
Oh, he speaks now.
I came back to let the squad know I found a new track for us south of the desert. You might find it a bit more stimulating than what you've been doing. That is, if you're brave enough for the challenge.
This coming from someone who won't even show his face?
I'll show you my demons if you show me yours. On the track, of course.
Oh, so we're racing now?
Only if you hear the call. Wouldn't want you pointing that bow at me if you didn't mean it.
I'll consider it.
I'll see you on the track, then.
One thing is gonna get me killed, bro. There's too many missing. I'm worried. First, here it comes. It's R1. I know about us. Most dangerous machines have gathered in the valley, forcing those to make good better.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you talking to yourself?
Who?
You.
This is crazy. Let me change real quick. It's okay. Look at all this purple I got. The purple drip. Think faster. Okay, let's just go with this. Okay, this is awesome. My oh. Oh, this actually. Chat for a little bit.
May we speak?
From the look on your face,
I got Omega clearance.
As soon as you give the word.
I see all of us.
Our new Quen friend, the moment she laid eyes on the archives, she jumped.
Yeah, that's Alva for you. Once Gaia has
been. The seeds have been planted. What? I thought that was pretty good. Zo liked it.
I'm glad you and Zo found each other.
Don't forget, okay. You're to blame for that.
Now that I have Omega clearance, we can grab Hephaestus and finally have the advantage over the Zeniths.
Can't wait to see their faces as they stare down a bunch of charging thunder jaws.
No.
Better them than us.
No. Okay.
I should go get this to.
Of course. There she.
Maniacs, lava. What's not.
I remember that.
At least I got what we needed.
Good thing I got my gear ready.
I was hoping you could help me with something. It's about the Tanakh rebels, and it also has to do with the Oseram.
Really? That doesn't.
I discovered an Oseram militant group. They call themselves the Sons of Prometheus. It looks like they're the ones overriding machines for the Tanakh rebels. They're familiar with ancient tech, and they're as anti-Karja as it gets.
So. Last year, we stopped Dervahl and his cronies from blowing up Meridian in retribution for the Red Raids. And now you're telling me we have another group of Oseram trying to wipe out the Karja with an army of machines and bloodthirsty Tanakh?
Pretty much.
Well, that's just great.
Is there any way you can help me find out who they are? Anything to track them down and stop them?
Well, I could have the Vanguard check Chain Scrape and Baron Light in case they're moving any supplies through there. But if they are.
Get off him. Why are you touching me with your hands? Go to sleep. What is
it?
Hold on. Way back when we first met, you came looking for me in Meridian because you detected Olin's focus with yours, right? So does that mean that if I go back to the Daunt with this...
You could scan for other focuses.
And if an Oseram is wearing one of these, they'd have to be a part of that Prometheus group.
That's not a bad idea.
Yeah, I've been known to have those once in a while.
Just let me know if you find anything.
You got it.
You should know. Sylens is involved with the Sons of Prometheus. He's the one who gave them the override tech to begin with.
Why doesn't that surprise me? That's probably all part of some master plan, huh?
At least we know we're good at wrecking those.
Damn straight.
I guess...
Yeah, I'm not gonna... I just wish they weren't...
Yeah. You look...
Ha! I've just been making sure that I got everything down for this mission. I wouldn't want to be the usual screw-up out there.
He'll do fine, Aaron. Have you spoken with all...
Yeah, when she's not reading the archives, she took to that new focus quick, that's for sure. I gotta say, I'm a little jealous. But I can see why you two hit it off.
I should get going.
As soon as you want us heading...
I'll give you the head...
You're back. Good. For helping me heal the land gods. Plain song.
Thank you, Zoe.
You deserve much more
and... How to go with the chorus after...
They were shocked when I told them that our lands would soon be on the mend. I thought Fane's eyes would pop out of his head. But of course they had no choice but to take it as... Even if it meant all their preaching. To be honest, I found the conversation to be highly enjoyable.
I'm glad. They're lucky. Read anything interesting lately?
I found out the old ones use leaf infusions, like the Utaru do. Tea, they call it. Apparently it helped soothe them. That and some sort of scented wax they used to cleanse their aura. Plus something called bubble baths. Me, I think I'll stick to singing to calm the nerves.
How are things with everyone?
Slightly quieter. Aaron's, apparently the old ones wrestled machine, called it metal versus meat. A must-see battle between steel and flesh, as you'd think we have enough of.
I should go.
Be well, Aloy. Aloy!
Right to work, I see.
There's just so much. I mean, we knew of artificial beings that served the ancestors, but Gaia? Oh, she's amazing! And you, a true reincarnation of an ancestor. Genetically speaking, of course, not like the, late Sio. And there's more ancestors out there, returned from beyond the stars. Of course, they're trying to kill us, which is not great. And Eric Visser is with them, which is disturbing. And then there's Hephaestus, and...
Okay, okay. How about we take it one step at a time?
Her name... It brought... Only Alika begged me not to leave for the Research Academy.
Why?
Alika knew not even your family. Unless you could...
Sounds hard.
Like the focuses we... Well, last time I was... Because of my... But if our...
I promise... The ancestors...
Yes, the war...
The Sio...
Right, well... One of the ancestors is called... That's how we thought of Sobek. Our... Miss...
He's...
Right. He was an Imperial. As such, he sponsored many diviners to search the legacy for... And himself. He took a special in whom we consider the...
Ted Pharaoh, revered ancestor.
I know better now, of course. Anyway, the diviners discovered, in fact, many of them. So the Emperor's nephew convinced him that across the ocean might solve our most pressing problems. If only we could find the right data in this fabled city. Perhaps we could roll. The Emperor declared that all the tribes dozens of ships were scouting missions were and the Emperor's nephew was named Sia, one who wields the legacy for the living embodiment of Ted Fe. It may seem strange now, but for a time, he carried all of our hopes. We really believed he would save us. We had no idea just how perilous the journey would be.
You said the X. What happened?
We lost most of our ships to hurricanes and scores of soldiers. And that once when we struck there, but he began. And you heard it. We knew, but he was the Quen. But what the CO became was a complete perversion of what Principal Diviner stand for. I'm sorry. But he's. I can't tell. The best thing I can say about him to.
Yep. Back at the greenhouse, you spoke of knowledge forbidden.
Diviners and many in the empty, but detriment like this. That is only overseers ensure.
What?
I.
You mentioned.
The. He is known to the Quen as the Protector. Combing through data related to his work led us to breakthroughs related to weapons and military tactics. Knowledge our rulers use to conquer and expand. That's why he's one of our most revered ancestors. But based on your encounter with him, it appears he's even more ruthless than we ever imagined. Yet another distorted interpretation in the legacy.
Well, at least you're piecing together.
If only the overseers back home would do the same.
Beta mentioned other Zeniths. Tilda, Verbena, and Gerard.
I'm afraid I don't know anything about them. Whatever legacy they left behind, the Divine...
I see you.
It's been fascinating. So much better than the version the Quen have. What would have taken me years to sort through, like the database you helped me recover? With this, I've been able to establish search parameters to speed up the process. This could revolutionize how diviners analyze the legacy. That is, whatever part of it the overseers would actually let us study. A diviner has never had this sort of unsupervised access to archives such as this. And knowing you, I suspect there is much that would normally be forbidden held within them. But I was sent here to help you. I would be remiss to ignore any truth laid before me. Maybe it'll...
I imagine you don't know anyone.
It's funny because one of your friends is, well, another you. Not that you are the same person at all. I mean, you are, as in... You're both genetically Elizabeth Sobeck, but even so, you're different.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, and it's refreshing. Back home, diviners can only share data with the permission from the overseers.
Sounds right.
Yeah, you are.
I need to get going, but if you need anything...
All I need, the plan Gaia told, it will help set things...
I hope so.
Then I...
I accidentally kicked it under there.
Right, so this here...
Looks like it.
Aloy, we've been briefed on our mission, and are ready whenever you wish to head to Cauldron.
How are your studies going?
I wanted to learn more.
And?
I looked up this pharaoh Gaia said you went looking for, and learned about the plague of machines he unleashed to think that the ancient world was wiped out by... a mistake. A single miscalculation. There is no glory or honor in such a fate. Only hubris. And pointless.
That about sums it up. Have you spoken with Alva?
The Quen is peculiar. Nothing like a Tanakh. Her mind is sharp. That much is certain. But it's hard to imagine her surviving in the wilds.
Trust me. She's tougher than she looks.
I will take your word for it.
I have to go and
Ben, do not.
Wasn't there a quest to go get this man an arm?
Which one's that?
Okay, I'm gonna go do that one. How do I go downstairs?
Computer's so bad, man.
Hello? Oh, because the mission? Oh, okay. That's cool, I guess. Kinda weird.
You just need to find the right strategy.
Oh, that's a metal flower.
Forget it.
The man is unbeatable at machine strike.
But I can't open it.
What did you expect?
Well, now I know where metal flowers come from. The last-ditch effort to stop the Pharaoh Plague. Demeter must have started distributing them after it took refuge in the greenhouse. Be from the cool route. Between the rock breaker and the slither fang, Vergala really wrecked the arena. And I have a feeling she won't stop trying until Hikaru's dead. Delana must have left this for me on her way back east. I wish she could have stayed. But I know Meridian and the Lodge need her. Is this a piece from the bulwark? Tello must have brought this with him as a trophy. I may have fired the cannon, but he really put Dakota in his place. One of Studius Fortis's many scrolls. It was a pain getting him to Paralyze. Still, he didn't deserve to be run down by Regala's riders.
Is it me, or did the old ones just look funny?
Funny how.
They're
close. For once, I'd have to agree. I'd rip those things to shreds in a car.
Oh my, that is.
Next time, perhaps you can make a purchase.
It's deadly.
Oh, there happens to be a campfire here. Ho ho ho. Good, you won't think I forgot.
That's where the Zenith Lab is. Cotalo thinks he can find. Hey, Cotalo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Go,
Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
Oh, you're quick.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab you'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
Hey, how you gonna climb
the lab's up this way.
But I'm an adult.
You okay?
I got this.
Machines. They're scrapping the specters for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
See what I can do with this. Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on.
Thank you.
the enemy did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Enemies up ahead.
Cauldrons must be spitting out hunter killers too.
I get hit when it was a
You better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Guy was talking about.
Varro mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the Spectres.
What? How? Why? This is for no reason. Yeah. should expect this. You don't smoke, they should come back with the room.
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
Where? You and, How do I get up there?
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea.
What's her button? What is she gonna do?
A vent. Might be a way out of this room.
Oh.
I was trying to pull that.
I flip the switch. Flip. I don't need nobody else. I'm doing it. Nobody has to drop eight.
Components have to be here somewhere.
That was not it.
I should go back and give these to Catalo.
Okay.
Good night, Kelvin. I'll see you tomorrow.
Good night. Good night. Oh, sorry. I've got
Catalo will want to see the components.
Sure.
But...
You found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
Is there anything else here? think I've already found everything. Where is it?
I'm at your disposal.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want...
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's tremor tusk? Right where the river bed...
Sure.
You'll see when we get there.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my...
Like...
Safe travels.
This is where Cortalo wanted us to test out his new arm. Not sure what he's planning. I should let him know I'm around. No one is climbing that mountain. Not even me. Ostanok threw right. I would need to fly to find out what happened to Farika. Hey, Cortalo. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Cortalo.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
After you. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
Fire's wasted on that machine. Well, I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.
I can grab this for my stash later. Thank you.